On this last worksheet, we are going to talk about revealed preference. Let me begin with what is sometimes called the weak axiom of revealed preference. It says if a choice A is revealed preferred to B, then the choice B should never be revealed preferred to A. So we need to give what it means to be revealed preferred. Let's look at this situation. The original budget line is this blue budget line, and the dot indicates the choice under the blue budget line. Incidentally, the reason for revealed preference is because we observe choices. We do not observe indifference curves. So this is a theory that's compatible with what we observe, but it's consistent with our previous theory, which has the preferences and difference curves in it. Under the red budget line, the choice is this red dot. Note that the red dot is inside the blue budget line. So when the blue budget line exists, the red dot is affordable. So that is the statement that the old budget, the old choice is revealed preferred to the new choice. If you can choose something in a situation, but something else is less expensive, then what you've chosen is revealed preferred to what else was available. So in this case, the original choice is revealed preferred. Let's scroll down here and look at the reverse situation. Now the original choice is inside the new budget line, so the new choice is revealed preferred to the original choice. And the appearance looks like this. That's perfectly okay. We in advance don't know which alternative is revealed preferred. Let's now look at this third situation. In this case, the choices are the blue choice is outside the red budget line, the red choice is outside the blue budget line. This is also okay. In this case, the alternatives can't be ranked. You just don't have enough information to rank them. But let's talk about this last case a little bit longer. Let's scroll down here. Let me move this a tiny bit to the left. This is the one that we hope we don't observe. The red choice is now inside the blue set, so the original choice is revealed preferred to the new one. However, the blue choice is inside the red set, so the new choice is revealed preferred to the old one. This violates the axiom. This is inconsistent with rationality. I should note that since our data is typically about households, not about individuals, individuals can be consistent with the weak axiom. And if you aggregate up individual behavior, it's not necessarily true that the aggregates are consistent. So sometimes you observe this with household behavior, but we think individuals should not choose this way. This is irrational.